big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Oof. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
I don't remember the last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
The champion into the cover! Plenty of fight left.
Too early in the match to end it.
He's in full control now.
A well-aimed strike.
Really just laying it in.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
Guys, when The Rock first broke into WWE, he was often referred to as a blue chipper. And given his legendary lineage, it's easy to see why so much was expected from him right from the start.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
As Byron mentioned, The Rock comes from a long line of successful Samoan superstars, including former WWE Tag Team Champion Rocky Johnson, grandfather High Chief Peter Maivia, both of whom are WWE Hall of Famers.
And with respect to those legends, I'd say it's The Rock and his multiple world championship reigns and WrestleMania main events who shine the brightest.
Targeting the stomach.
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
It'll take a lot more than that.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in. Cover by the champ. And Rock getting the shoulder up.
Well, he wouldn't be the great one if he stayed down on that pin.
Rock still got a lot of fight in this match.
Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock. Could take more than that.
Lost in the corner right now.
He's looking for some sort of respite, unable to get out of the ring.
He doesn't want to be hung up in the bottom rope like that.
The champion into the cover.
One, two,
three. Retains the title. And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever...